Ichie asked Uzoma and Ife why they left their husband's house to come here and start dragging my inheritance with me. Are they mad?
You must give me my own share of our father's property.
Bam! You will give up! You will give up! It's like you don't know that I am mad! Abonyar, I am mad! If you think you have Mercedes Benz running in your head, my own is private jet!
If you think you're stubborn, I mean, who is stubborn?
Where are you coming from, eh?
Hey. First, if you deserve respect, you should know I deserve respect. Likewise.
Let me tell you something.
Did you actually open this gate?
That's your call, ma'am. To talk.
To talk back at us.
Are you crazy?
I said to my son,
did anyone ask you to leave your husband's houses? You're here dragging my inheritance with me.
I will scatter people, oh. Let this end, oh.
If you want peace in this house, I will have one portion of land to my name and give them one each.
One.
Then I will tell you that I'm the man of the house.
Man,
go see how could you okay, man? My kingsmen fell out with me because I came back with a car.
So you expect us to keep calm and accept it that our daughter Norma disappeared just boom?
We fought for her not to marry this useless man. Now you can see it, eh? My sister Bagona uncle, it will not happen. You must provide my sister.
I, Kenechukwu Nzekwe, swear before Odogwuanya Mili that if I and my family have a hand in the disappearance of my wife, let Odogwuanya Mili take his actions.
He cannot go scot-free, Mama. Kenechukwu and his family will go down.
I will beat you. Go home.
You will not do anything!
You can't finish what you have started.
I am going to create trouble. That whenever people hear about this family, only a chill slip out here, my boss. You see that house of mine? There will be war. I don't get it.
You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.